Hello, hello, everyone. Is everyone here? I don't see anyone. Wait, can you see me, my friends? No? I can't see you either. Oh, that's better. Can you see me now? Can you see me now? What about now? Can you see me now? Wow, what a big difference light makes. Well, let's keep our lights on as we begin a new theme for May. Before I tell you what it is, let's begin with our new worship countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My friends, did you figure out what our theme for May is? It's scavenger hunt! Scavenger hunt means that we go around and look for objects or things that are on our list. I think it's going to be such a fun month. Now, if you have your worship candle ready, let's ask an adult to help us light it. As our parents or teacher lights it, let's welcome Jesus into our hearts and worship space. Together, let's say John chapter 8, verse 12. Jesus said, "I am the light of the world." John chapter 8, verse 12. Now let's put our hands together as we talk to God. Dear God, what a beautiful May morning it is to worship you. Thank you for helping us to discover and know you. Thank you for showing us that you are God who created everything and that God, you did it in love. Today, we praise you for being our light. Open our eyes and hearts to see you and to hear you. Help us to use all that you created to worship you this morning. We love you and pray these.
God made me, he made everything. God loves me, he can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere. Wants to be your friend. He loves me. God, when I look up, 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 wants to be. I know he's with me. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me.
All around, tell me what you see. Round all around,
Look all around. Tell me what you see.
Now one, two, three, I see.
A yellow sun shining bright. Yeah, I see. Birds that sing in the big blue sky. Yeah, I see. Mountains, mountains, trees so green. Stars that shine on everything. I know God made all of these. All of these things I see. Oh, oh, oh. Can you point at something pink?
Oh, I love it.
Come on, you can do it.
Come on and point at something orange.
Great to worship God together with our friends and to show God how much we love Him. He is great, big God. Did you know that God made everything? It's true. When I ask who made everything, you shout, God made everything. So let's try it. Who made everything? God made everything. That's right. God made everything. The Bible teaches us. God saw everything He had made and it was very good. Genesis chapter 1 verse 31. It's a very long memory verse this month, but we have 5 weeks to learn it. So let's try to read it one more time. God saw everything He had made and it was very good. Genesis chapter 1 verse 31. Let's try our new motions for our memory verse. Ready? God saw everything He had made and it was very good. Genesis chapter 1 verse 31. Let's try that one more time. Ready? God saw everything that He had made and it was very, very good. Genesis chapter 1 verse 31. Good job, friends. Good job, parents and teachers. Let's go see what our friends are doing at the Wonder Clubhouse this morning.
Oh, hi, friends. I'm Zoe. And today, I'm doing one of my favorite things in the world, a scavenger hunt. Do you know what a scavenger hunt is? A scavenger hunt is where you have a list of things and you have to find them. Today, I'm finding things that are this color. Shout out the color if you know it. Correct! I'm finding things today that are the color blue. Like my blue binoculars. Whoa! You guys look really close. We only have three things left on the list. A blue car, a blue cup, and a blue book. Blue car first. Let's look left. Let's look right. Let's look all around. Do you see the blue car anywhere? Oh, there is my blue car. Great hunting! Now let's look for the blue cup. We'll look left. We'll look right. Oh, hey! There's my blue cup. Scavenger hunting makes me thirsty.
Hoo! Hoo!
It's Ollie!
Hello, Zoe. Hoo! Hoo! Going on a scavenger hunt, are you?
Hi, Ollie. I sure am. I only have one blue thing left to find on my list.
Blue is a beautiful color. It's true. I know someone who made all the things that are blue. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Hoo, hoo.
Follow me through. Follow me through, hoo. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Oh, hi, everyone. I'm Justin the mailman. Wow, what a beautiful day. I woke up this morning and did a big stretch. And I said, hello, day. Can you do a big good morning stretch and say that with me? Hello, day! Great job! That reminds me of a true story from the Bible about when God made everything in the whole world. Do you want to hear it? Great. Let me just put the story mail in the mailbox. In the very, very beginning, there was nothing. No people, no animals, no land, no ocean, no sun, no earth. Just nothing. But there was God, and God was about to do something amazing. Are you ready for this? On the first day, God said, "Let there be light." And there was light, amazing, bright, shining light. And God said, "That's good." Everyone say, "That's good" with me. That's good. And it was. Then God decided to separate the light from the darkness. He called the light day. And what do you think he called the dark? Night. That's right. And because on day one, God made the light and the dark, we now get to wake up every morning and see the light. And every night, we get to go to sleep in the dark. That was day one of God making the world. Now, what comes after one? Two, that's right. On day two, God made water and put some way down low. And put the sky way up high. Then God saw what he had made, and God said, "That's good." Everyone say, "That's good" with me. That's good. Okay, so on day one, God made light and dark. And on day two, God made the sky above the water. Day one, light and dark. Day two, sky over water. And this was just the beginning. God making the light, the dark, the sky, the water. He had so many more plans of what to make next because God made everything. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made everything?
God made everything. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made everything?
God made everything. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye.
Wow. God made light and dark and the sky and all of the water in the world. God made everything. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Water is blue, just like the things on our list. We only have one thing left, the blue book. Shout if you see it. The blue book is our Bible. I'm gonna go read all about how God made water. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye, Zoe. And thank you, Justin the Mailman, for sharing today's Bible story. Wow, let me see if you were listening and watching carefully. What did God make on day one? Shout it out, everybody. Light and dark. That's right. Do you like day or night better? Me too. I like day better, but everything God made is very good, even night, because God made it so that we can rest. One more question. What did God make on day two? God made the sky over the water. Yes, there are so many beautiful things in the sky and the water, right? Can you shout out some things in the sky and water? Yes, stars, sun, clouds, birds, airplane, fish and whale, dolphins, boats. Phew! So many amazing things that God created. So many things we can thank God for, right? Let's do that right now. If you have your offering ready, as we thank God for all the very, very good gifts God has given us, let's lift it up to God like this. If you're at church, you can put your offering into the offering plate. Let's sing God is So Good as our offering prayer. Today, we discovered God made light and dark and sky over water. Before you go to Sunday school classes and discover more things about God's Word, let's close our worship with the prayer that Jesus taught us to pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
My friends, here is a scavenger hunt for you. Try to find blue things like our friend Zoe in the church. And if you find something, let me know and I'll give you a prize. Come and find me. Have a great, great day discovering all the amazing things God has created. Bye, everybody.
Detectives, tiptoe, look high, look low, reach out, don't shout.
Look out and find, we search for the clues. God gives us the truth, because He loves me, because He loves you.
Detectives, tiptoe. Look high, look low. Reach out, don't shout.
Look out and find. We search for the clues. God gives us the truth because He loves me.
Search for the clues. God gives.